Richard Stadium in Montreal, Canada, for the 1987 World Short Track Speed Skating Championships. I'll be commentating for the first half dozen races on this tape, and we join it at the men's quarterfinals in the 1500 metres. In the race you're looking at now, in the lead, number 90, Jaco Mos from Holland, followed by number 106, David Bestman from the United States. In the third place, number 85, Toshinobu Kawai from Japan. In the fourth place, number 58, Bob Dubray from Canada. And in the last place, in the blue and yellow pack, number 100, Kim Kyu-cheol from South Korea. This is the second round of the 1500 meters, and the first three skaters from this race will qualify for the semi-finals. The skaters skated a heat to qualify for this race. Jaco Mos, the skater in the front, he skated 2:38 in his heat. Toshinobu Kawai into third place, skated the fastest time in the heats, 2:33. But the fastest man in this race is number 58, Bob Dubray from Canada. He has a personal record of 2 minutes 25.84, which he skated in the last World Short Track Championships in Chamonix in the 1500 meter final when he took the bronze medal. Still in the front, Jaco Mos from Holland, David Bestman, United States, Bob Dubray in third now, Toshinobu Kawai in fourth, Kim Kyo-Churchill from South Korea in the last place. Bob Dubray takes the lead. Number 90, Jaco Mos Holland in second place. Number 106, David Bestman, United States in third. 85, Kawai in fourth. Three skaters only to qualify for the next round. Toshinobu Kawai came fourth overall in the last World Championships. However, he didn't make the 1500 meter final. Bob Dubray from Canada in the front. Toshinobu Kawai, Japan in second place. Followed by Jaco Mos from Holland. Kawai comes through to take the lead. Mos comes through to take second place. Coming out to the last lap, Toshinobu Kawai, Jaco Mos, and Bob Dubray. Mos wins the race, and the time was 2 minutes 37.56. Line up for the next race, number 89, Peter van der Velde from Holland. Number 59, Guy Danyeau from Canada. Number 98, Kim Ki-hoon from South Korea. Number 65, Emmanuel Michon from France. Number 80, Stuart Horsball from Great Britain. Straight into the lead, number 98, Kim Ki-hoon from South Korea. Came 21st in the last World Championships in Chamonix. He's followed by Emmanuel Michon, number 65. He came 11th in the last World Championships in Chamonix. He also made the 1500 meter final then. He has a personal record of 2 minutes 26.15. In third place, Guy Danyeau from Canada. Second overall in the last World Championships. Second also in the 1500 meter final. His personal record, 2 minutes 25.74. Guy Danyeau is also the world record holder at 1000 meters. And he was the world champion in 1982. Still in the lead, number 98, Kim Ki-hoon. Second, Emmanuel Michon. Third, Guy Danyeau. Fourth, Peter van der Velde. Fifth, Stuart Horsball. Peter van der Velde is the Dutch record holder at this distance. He has a personal record of 2 minutes 26.51, which he also skated in last year's World Championship 1500 meter final in Chamonix. He came 8th overall at the last World Championships, and he came 4th in the 500 meter final. The race speeding up now. Still in the front, Kim Ki-hoon, South Korea, Guy Danyeau, Canada, Peter van der Velde, Holland, Emmanuel Michon, France, Stuart Horsball, Great Britain. Three skaters to qualify for the next race, remember. Still Kim Ki-hoon, South Korea, Guy Danyeau, Canada, Peter van der Velde, Holland. Stuart Horsball became disqualified in this race. Peter van der Velde takes the lead now. Guy Danyeau goes with him. Kim Ki-hoon in third position. On his way there, number 89, Peter van der Velde. Number 59, Guy Danyeau. And number 98, Kim Ki-hoon. These three are going to qualify for the next round. The time of this race, very fast, 2 minutes, 32.56. Peter van der Velde, the winner. The lineup for the next race, number 84, Tatsuyoshi Ishihara from Japan. Number 50, Danny Carr from Australia. Number 77, Enrico Peretti from Italy. Number 79, Willie O'Reilly from Great Britain. And number 55, Benoit Mean from Belgium. Danny Carr around the outside in the green and yellow. takes the lead in this quarterfinal, men's 1500 metres. Second place, number 79, Willie O'Reilly, Great Britain. Skating on the outside in the blue, number 77, from Italy, Enrico Preti. In the blue helmet, number 84, Tatsuyoshi Ishihara from Japan. And at the back, number 55, Benoit Mean from Belgium. Danny Carr came 32nd in the last World Championships in Chamonix. He skated 2:33.27 in his heat to qualify for this race. In the second place, number 79, Willie O'Reilly, British champion, came 5th overall in the last World Championships, but he failed to make the 1500 metre final. He had a slow heat, 2 minutes 43.56. In 4th place in the blue helmet, the world record holder, number 84, Tatsuyoshi Ishihara from Japan, the current world champion. He has a personal record of 2 minutes 25.66 from last year's World Championship final. He skated his heat before this race in 2 minutes 33.08. The race speeding up now, Ishihara from Japan, Danny Carr, Australia in the lead. Willie O'Reilly from Great Britain in 3rd place. Enrico Preti had the fastest time out of these skaters in the heats. He skated 2:32.85. Ishihara takes the lead. Danny Carr 2nd, Willie O'Reilly 3rd, Enrico Preti 4th, Benoit Mean 5th. Coming round now to 2 laps to go. Ishihara skating away. Number 50, Danny Carr, Australia. 79, Willie O'Reilly, Great Britain. 77, Enrico Preti, Italy. As they come round to the last lap, the first two skaters certain to qualify. The race on for 3rd place. 77, Enrico Preti takes number 79, Willie O'Reilly. Ishihara wins the race. Carr 2nd, Preti 3rd, O'Reilly 4th. The time of this race, 2 minutes 32.32. Line-up for the next race, number 88, Charles Veldhoven from Holland. Number 103, Brian Arsenault from the United States. Number 93, Chris Nicholson from New Zealand. Number 66 from France, Mark Bella. And number 78 from Italy, Roberto Peretti. The race settles down with number 103, Brian Arsenault from the United States in the lead. Second place, number 88, Charles Veldhoven from Holland. Third place, 78, Rob Peretti from Italy. Fourth place, 66, Mark Bella from France. And at the back for the moment, 93 from New Zealand, Chris Nicholson. Around the outside, Chris Nicholson from New Zealand makes his move. He speeds the race up. The last lap skated in 10.5. The positions, Nicholson, Arsenault, Veldhoven, Peretti, and bringing up the rear, Mark Bella. Number 93, Nicholson, skated 2:33.66 in his heat here in Montreal. He came 15th in the last World Championships, but he didn't make the 1500 metre final. In the second place, Brian Arsenault, 18th in the last World Championships. Very fast in his heat, 2:32.85. Up the inside, number 88, Charles Veldhoven from Holland. And a fall, that's number 78, Roberto Peretti from Italy. Crashes out in this race. Stretching them out now, Charles Veldhoven from Holland. He came 11th in the last World Championships in Chamonix. He didn't make the 1500 metre final there. He skated a very fast heat here in Montreal, 2 minutes 32.14. These three skaters certain to qualify now. Number 88, Charles Veldhoven, comes in for the last lap. In the second place, number 103, Brian Arsenault from the United States. And in third place, 93, Chris Nicholson from New Zealand. The lineup for the next race, number 87 from Japan, Kenichi Sugio. Number 76 from Italy, Luca Bolognese. Number 60 from Canada, Mike Danyeau. Number 104 from the United States, Andy Gable. And number 91 from Holland, Jerone Otter. There is an incident at four laps to go in this race. And the first three skaters are certain to qualify. Therefore, the end piece of this race is missing from the tape. The race settles down with Luca Bolognese in the first place. He was reserved for the Italian team in the last World Championships. He's followed by Andy Gable from the United States. And this is his first year on the US team. Third place at the moment, Jerone Otter from Holland. 15 in the World Championships last year. Number 60, Mike Danyeau in the fourth place. 21 years old, from Montreal. Fifth in the World Championship last year. The silver medalist in the World Championship 1500 metres. And the second fastest man in the world at this distance. Personal record of 2 minutes 25.74. And the break comes. Around the outside, Mike Danyeau from Canada. Settles down again. The lead taken, again 104, Andy Gable, United States. Second place, Mike Danyeau, Canada. Third place, Luca Bolognese, Italy. Fourth place, Sugio, Japan. And at the back, Jerone Otter from Holland. Yet again, on the inside, Jerone Otter. Around the outside, Luca Bolognese. Bolognese takes the lead. Gable in second, Otter comes through. Oh boy. And you'll see Mike Danyeau recovers very quickly. Sugio and Bolognese are going to be one and two. Mike Danyeau comes third. And the time of this race, 2 minutes 42.95. The first of the latest 1500 metre semi-finals. Seven skaters in this race. Number 10, Natalie Lambert from Canada. Number 13, Yinyan Li from China. 38, Priscilla Ernst from Holland. 47, Becky Main from the United States. Number 1, Karen Gardner from Australia. Number 32, Hiromi Takeuchi from Japan. And number 37, Monique Velzebor from Holland. In the lead, number 13, Yinyan Li from China. Second, Becky Main, United States. Third, Monique Velzebor, Holland. Fourth, Natalie Lambert, Canada. Fifth, Priscilla Ernst, Holland. Skating around the outside. Making a break. Number 1, Karen Gardner from Australia. Taking the lead then, Karen Gardner, Australia. Second place, Yinyan Li, China. Third place, Becky Min, United States. Being overtaken now by Monique Velzebor from Holland, coming into the third place. And Natalie Lambert from Canada taking up the third position. Still in the front, Karen Gardner, Australia. Yinyan Li, China. Natalie Lambert, Canada. Monique Velzebor, Holland. Hiromi Takeuchi, Japan. Priscilla Ernst, Holland. And at the back, Becky Main, United States. Lambert takes the second place. Karen Gardner still in the lead. Natalie Lambert, second. Takeuchi comes through now, takes the third position. The fallers in this race, Monique Velzebor from Holland, Hiromi Takeuchi, Japan, and Karen Gardner, Australia. The qualifiers, in the first place, Natalie Lambert, in the second place, Yinyan Li, China, third place, Priscilla Ernst. The time of this race, 2:43:15. Natalie Lambert there, the winner. 24 years old from Montreal, bronze medalist in last World Championships in the 1500 metres. The second semi-final for the ladies 1500 metres. Number 31 from Japan, Eiko Shishi. Number 9 from Canada, Aidan Donatelli. Number 45 from the United States, Tara Laszlo. Number 4 from France, Stephanie Dumont. Number 23 from the Federal Republic of Germany, Gundi Graminger. And number 36 from Holland, Esmeralda Ossendriver. Esmeralda Ossendriver takes the lead, followed by Tara Laszlo, United States. Eiko Shishi, Japan. Aidan Donatelli, Canada. Stephanie Dumont, France. And at the back, Gundi Graminger from Germany. This is the second of three semi-finals. And the first two skaters from this race will qualify for the final. Still in the lead, Esmeralda Ossendriver. Being pressed by Tara Laszlo from the States and Aidan Donatelli from Canada. Aidan Donatelli from Canada takes the lead momentarily. On the inside, from Japan, number 31, Eiko Shishi. Fourth in the last World Championships, but a non-finalist in the 1500 metres. And again, taking the lead, number 36, Esmeralda Ossendriver. From the Delft Speedskating Club in Holland, 18 years old. Seventh in the last World Championships, and fifth in the 1500 metre final. These three skaters then, Esmeralda Ossendriver, Eiko Shishi, Aidan Donatelli, a couple of metres behind, Tara Laszlo, United States. Again, Shishi takes the lead. Three skaters, only two to qualify. Donatelli takes second position, goes through to the lead. Aidan Donatelli, Canada, Eiko Shishi, Japan, Esmeralda Ossendriver from Holland. Aidan Donatelli's first World Championships, 17 years old, from Mission, British Columbia. It's her first year on the Canadian team. Again, Shishi takes the lead as they come around now with one lap to go. The first two skaters going to qualify. Eiko Shishi, Aidan Donatelli, Esmeralda Ossendriver. The referee's decision was to disqualify Esmeralda Ossendriver. Therefore, the qualifiers were Shishi and Donatelli, and the time of the race was 2:47.74. The last semi-final, number 35, Manuela Ossendriver from Holland. Number 8, Marisa Perot from Canada. Number 34, Yumiko Yamada from Japan. Number 40, Lee Hunyung from China. Number 33, Mariko Kinoshita from Japan. And number 25, in the lead right now, Christina Sciola from Italy. Sciola in first place, came sixth in the last World Championships, was the bronze medalist at 500 metres. She's followed by Yumiko Yamada, Japan, 11th in the last World Championships. In third place right now, Marisa Perot from Canada, second in last year's World Championship, silver medalist at 500 metres, bronze medalist at 3,000 metres. 23 years old, from Quebec, and the world champion in 1982. Fourth place right now, Manuela Ossendriver from Holland. 18th in the last World Championship, 16 years old. She's the younger sister of the Ossendriver family. Kinoshita now, skating around the outside. 8th in last World Championship. She was disqualified in the 1500 metre final last year. In the lead still, Mariko Kinoshita. Second place, Yumiko Yamada. Third place, Manuela Ossendriver. Fourth place now, Marisa Perot from Canada. Lee Hunyung from China. At the back, Christina Sciola. Manuela Ossendriver comes into second place. Marisa Perot into third position. Still in the lead. Mariko Kinoshita, Japan. Manuela Ostendriver from Holland. Marisa Perot, Canada, third place. Two skaters going to the final. Manuela Ostendriver takes the lead. Marisa Perot comes into second. On the outside, Yumiko Yamada in third place. Manuela Ostendriver, Marisa Perot, Yumiko Yamada. Chinese skater hanging on in the fourth position. But still, Manuela Ostendriver, Marisa Perot, Yumiko Yamada. Ostendriver wins, Perot second. Time of the race, 2:49.63. We now go to the men's semi-finals, live in Montreal.
The 1500 meter man. First two qualify for the next round.
12.6 in the last lap.
Maas from Netherlands just took the second position. He finished 10th around the world. And Guy Nigo in front right now. Finished second here. Last lap is 11.79.
Pat Moore up to the tête.
Pat Moore took the lead.
Guy Nigo suit deuxième.
À troisième. Pat Moore is participating in the World Championship for the first time. And from the outside, from Korea, Kim Hyun took the lead right now. And Yi Jiyu from the outside takes it again. Six laps to go. Ken Keymore, first. Speeding up. Third position, Boss.
Last
lap is 11.75.
Jacobus.
Boss. Daniel. And they're off. This is the second of the series of semi-finals, the 1500 meter man. First two to qualify the next round.
Donc en tête actuellement le champion du monde, Ishihara.
Suivi derrière de Soleil.
À troisième, Danica. Donc les deux premiers se classent pour la finale.
For the last lap. In the lead right now is Ishihara, the champion of the world. And from Italy right now, the leader is Fagoni. He finished 19 in Chamonix last year. Eight laps to go.
Vito Rafael. Toujours en tête. Danica.
And next up on the Australia. Six laps to go.
Is she on a streak at the end?
10 seconds, last lap. Very tight group. 10 seconds, 0.05. 3 laps to go. Ishiara took the lead again. And third position. 10 seconds, 0.63. Speeding up. Ishiara and the belt to go.
Unfortunately, the last lap is missing, but Charles Veldhoven, of course, walked home in that race, and Yuichi Akasaka was second. They both go through to the final. And we pick up the action again in Montreal with the finals of the 1500 metres, ladies and men.
The People's of Republic of China, Jinyan Li. The star numéro 31 du Japon, from Japan, Eiko Shishi. The star numéro 9 du Canada, from Canada, Eden Donatelli. The star numéro 35 des Pays-Bas, from Netherlands, Manuela Ostendriver. et portant le dossard numéro 8 du Canada, from Canada, Maryse Perrault.
Michel Deignot en tête,
sixième au dernier championnat à Chamonix. En deuxième place, 88, Beldom, champion européen. Maintenant, athlète, le champion du monde, Ishihara, qui détient le record pour cette distance en 2 minutes 25 secondes et 66 centièmes. 11:30 par passage. Qui dénoue a pris la tête?
Now, second, Tetsuichi Ishihara is the world champion and the world record holder with the 2 minutes 25 seconds, 6600. 8 laps to go now. The speed is increasing slightly. Kawai now in front.
Michel de Jong to the right. Suivi de Kawai. A troisième, Kitenyu. Quatrième, Ishihara.
6 laps to go.
Second point six. Kawai, toujours suivi de Michel Kawai.
Michel Daignon, Guy Daignon.
Was the end of the 1500 meter competition. We go over now to the 500 meter competition. Unfortunately, due to technical problems at the time of filming, the first of the ladies' quarterfinals 500 meters is missing from this tape. So we pick it up with a couple of rounds to go in the second of the ladies' 500 meter quarterfinals.
And now, third position, Grant from Netherlands.
Ready.
c'est la chef de sauver la situation encore une fois. Ball starts.
Semi-finals. Into the lead, Aidan Donatelli from Canada, Manuela Ossendriver from Holland, Esmeralda Ossendriver from Holland, and Hiromi Takeuchi, Japan. Donatelli in the lead. Still Manuela Ossendriver, second. Takeuchi in third place now. And here's Merle Austin, driver at the back. Takeuchi had the fastest time in the quarterfinals. A fall from Takeuchi. Still Aidan Donatelli in the lead. Manuel Austin, driver second. Esmeralda Austin, driver third, as they come round to the last lap. Both the Austin driver girls skated sub 50 seconds in the quarterfinals. Aidan Donatelli, Manuel Austin driver, Esmeralda Austin driver. Donatelli wins the time, 49.45.
25 de Italy from Italy, Cristina Scola.
We are going to pick up again with the ladies and men's 500 metre finals. We're going to come in to the ladies 500 metre final with three laps to go.
That's a lot for them.
Canada, Michel Daigneault. The star 61 du Canada, from Canada, Louis Grenier. Et pour Canada, star 84, 84 du Japon, from Japan, Tatsuyoshi Ishihara.
Was how the 500 meter competition ended. We pick up the 1000 meter competition now from the very start with the ladies 1000 meter heats. Heats number 6 and 7 are not on this tape.
Japon.
Yen Lee just taking the lead from the outside. Speeding up, 11 seconds, 192 for the last lap.
Une légère accélération, 11.92. Toujours en tête, Yen Lee. Dépassé par Marie Stero.
Four laps to go. Speeding up, last lap skated in 11.79. Record holder in that distance.
There is a two or two to five.
Paul Raspero speeding up again.
And this is Kinoshita.
Two laps to go. Perro, Kinoshita, Lee in that order.
10 seconds, 0.96.
One lap to go.
That is Perro.
And the first two to qualify in the next round. First two.
We're starting now.
Third race in the series of heats, 1,000 meter ratings. Austin Driver from Netherlands is in the lead right now. A strategic race, 1,000 meter.
En tête actuellement, Esmeralda, Austin Driver. En deuxième, Tara Laszlo. Une course de stratégie.
Tara Laszlo in second position. Speeding up. Austin Driver.
Tara Laszlo.
Austin Driver, Tara Laszlo, and the Korean skater.
The patineuse Austin.
Speeding up.
Toujours en tête. Austin Driver. Suivi de Laszlo.
The first two will qualify for the next round.
The two premiers se qualifient pour le quart de finale. Les positions restent échangées. Dernier tour.
One lap to go. Austin Driver, Laszlo. Austin Driver and Laszlo will qualify for the next round, unofficially. They're off the fourth heat in the 1,000 meter ladies. The world record is held by Marie Stero with a time of 141 seconds, a tenth of a second. This looks to be a strategic race. And right now, number 25, Christina Sciola from Italy, is leading. And from the outside, the American skater, Tricia Stenz. Tricia Stenz is in second position.
Christina Sciola, qui est dépassée actuellement par Tricia Stenz. Nous vous rappelons que les deux premières se qualifient pour le quart de finale.
Last lap was given 12 seconds. Last lap was given 12 seconds, point 12. Speeding up a bit. Sciola speeding up. Sciola stands. Four laps to go. 11 seconds, 0.36.
1 second, 36 centièmes. Toujours
traveling at 35 kilometers an hour right now.
Christina Sciola. Suivi de Tricia Stenz.
Sciola from Italy, Stenz from the United States. Two to qualify for the next round.
Come on, Alison.
seconds. Un tour à faire.
One lap to go. 11 seconds by 56 for the last lap.
Go on, Allison, go! Take the charge!
And officially...
Hold on.
Hold on. The Italian skater, Shula, the American skater, stands for qualified. And they're off. This is the fifth heat in the 1,000th meter lady. The last lap was given 14.09.
Le temps d'ouverture, 14 secondes 09. En tête actuellement, Kylian Lee. En deuxième, Hiroumi Hakushi. Les deux premières se qualifient pour le quart de finale.
First two will qualify for the next round. Last lap skated 14.09. And leading all the way since the beginning, number 13 from China, Jinyan Li, speeding up. Japanese skater number 32, Hidoshima Takeuchi from Japan. Getting away, 36 kilometers an hour right now. Two laps to go.
Avec deux tours à compléter. Toujours en tête, Indian.
Incredible move. And she was so sure to be qualified, to qualify for the next round. One lap to go. Chinese skater, Miss Lee. Yamada, very easily qualified for the next round. Very tight race. This is the 8th race, 18th, 1,000-meter ladies, and Nathalie Lambert taking the lead right from the start, followed by the American skater, Amy Peterson. 14.61 for the last lap.
14 secondes 61 centièmes.
The world record is 1:41.8 held by Marie Spero in that distance.
Je vous rappelle que le record de cette distance appartient toujours à Marie Spero avec un temps de 1 minute 41 secondes et 80 centièmes. En tête actuellement, Nathalie Lambert du Canada, suivie de Amy Peterson, États-Unis.
Number 37, Monique Delcebourg. from Netherlands is taking the lead right now. 11.66 for the last lap. Candido wins in third position from the inside.
Les deux patineuses de tête se détachent. Deux tours à compléter.
Belzebul Ognon. 36 kilometers an hour. The last lap was gated 11.11. One lap to go.
Every tour. Belzebul.
The skaters slow down, aren't they? Almost sure to qualify for the next round.
Oh, there we go.